this is Brian Knowlton with Your Boss Blows. Happy 2012. I just wanted to give you a little update on some of the projects I've been working on and what's coming up in the upcoming shows. I've lately been working on getting my public Roku channel approved, and that will give you the ability to watch my shows from your TV. So you don't have to be tied down to your computer. You can watch it on your TV, pause it, rewind it, do whatever you need to do. It's great. Those Roku boxes, if you don't have one, or if you don't have internet TV, are really great. It will make any TV internet enabled, so you could just watch iTunes shows, you could watch Netflix. They have a whole ton of TV programming, videos, movies, I mean, all that good stuff. So if you are interested in finding a Roku, you can just go to my website. There's Roku links up there. I love the product. I have one in each one of my bedrooms and even one in my office. So I'm getting a private Roku channel developed where I'm teaching people how to make money online. And with these videos will be shown through there. So you could watch them there as well. Another thing regarding Affiliate Summit is if you don't have FeedFront Magazine, you could go to affiliatesummit.com. And this has a ton of really good information for affiliate marketers from beginning to intermediate. You know, they tell you how to, like, this is the January issue, and it has a ton of information about the upcoming Affiliate Summit in a couple weeks. So that is a great resource for learning how to make money online. Not really sure how much it costs to subscribe. You might be able to get a free copy. Just go check it out. And probably if you even visit feedfront.com, but definitely, oh yeah, feedfront.com, affiliatesummit.com, you'll be able to find information on this. It's a great resource, tons of information. What I've done is I have their little agenda here. This is their show agenda, all 3 days of the show broken down. And I'll give you a quick little rundown. The big guy that's going to be there for the ending keynote on the last day is Jeremy Shoemaker, better known as Shoe Money in the affiliate industry. And I'm going to have an interview with him. So look forward to seeing that video. It's going to be great. But let's see, they have a first timer's guide for Affiliate Summit. So if you're going there for the first time, there's so much going on. I think there's like two or three sessions every hour. So you need to set up what you want to do. And maybe on the next show, I might talk about that. Or maybe when I'm in Vegas and stuff, I'll talk about the shows that I'm planning on going to. And maybe we'll run into each other. But you'll probably have to be watching these videos right then to be able to see that. So they have the future of content monetization and publishing, 25 ways you can improve your website, CPA, phone calls, local advertising opportunity, the meat market where you're able to meet other affiliates and people that offer programs to affiliates. Let's see, they have increasing website revenue by driving social behaviors, making money with affiliate programs for beginners, are your affiliates adding value, SEO, ask the pros, so you could get some really top-notch search engine optimization advice from professionals that are in the industry. how to quadruple revenue using existing traffic. I gotta check that one out. The blogger room is open to people that are bloggers or members of the press, which I'll be in there conducting my interviews. There's tons of parties too. So if you're into going out, having a good time, there's tons of parties going on. You're probably a little bit late for this year, but I think they do two a year, maybe one in the East Coast, one in the West. This is going to be my first one. Really excited about going. Let's see, they also have the affiliate merchant networking. And there's a lot of presentations by different companies, but this one's by Effectively Monetizing Traffic with Daily Deals. And that's one of the presenters is Groupon. So if you have a website that gets a lot of traffic, and you want to offer daily deals to them, Groupon's great for that. But they're also going to have some people from Commission Junction, Has Offers. There's You know, you're gonna learn a lot when you go to these shows. And it's not only going to these seminars where you're gonna learn invaluable information, it's by networking with people. I go to tons of different shows throughout the year, constantly learning, but the most value I always end up getting is just from the people that I meet at the shows. You're able to do deals together, you're able to find out what's working for them. And if you're in the same niche, then you could find out, you know, how are they monetizing their traffic, or how are they getting that review traffic, or, you know, there's tons of different ways to do things on the internet, different ways to make money, and you'll be able to learn it at these conventions. This is Link Building, the Reality and Practice, Recruiting Non-Traditional Value-Added Affiliates, that's for publishers, really. SEO Clinic, another clinic. Let's see, they have some early bird whiteboarding if you're not up all night. Ooh, Share Sale presents Under the Stars party, so they're having a party at the Paris Hotel. let's see, this stuff is opening keynotes, the top sponsor meeting room. They have mastermind groups exposed, success in affiliate marketing. Masterminds are really great. You're able to, you know, if you go to meetup.com, and find a group in your area that are also working to make money online, you could usually go there and share information with each other. It's such a huge world out there, it's better to share than to try to keep everything to yourself, and they understand that value. They're gonna give you value if you give them value. So it's a great networking event. You could usually find meetup groups in any city throughout the country. Advanced retargeting practices, advanced affiliate program management, probably not going to need to do anything with that unless you offer products that have an affiliate program attached to them. Whenever I create a product, I always have an affiliate program attached to that. So if I find people that are in my industry that are marketing to, like, appraisers with my appraisal products, I could tell them, look, if you just market my services or products, I'll give you 25%, I'll give you 50% of whatever you sell. So you're able to make a lot more sales with their traffic. So it's great to learn those things. Killer email and social list building techniques. Let's see, Affiliates Under Fire, Next Best Practices, regarding FTC, problems with the FTC. Been a lot of stuff recently going on in the industry, and you don't want to, like, create a website that maybe looks like a news channel, a local news channel, and say breaking news and have some type of products or services related to, you know, or offers that you're running through a network to make money off of. That's the FTC is going after those people now, and there's other ways. I mean, there's other issues that people are constantly getting in trouble for, non-disclosure, just like I had to disclose in the beginning of my videos that, you know, if you follow those links on my website, I get a affiliate commission. If I'm pushing products through my videos, I'm only going to do that if I use those actual products and they have given me a ton of value. I'll tell you about that and I'll say, you know, you might as well buy it through me. You don't have to pay any more money, but I get a little bit of an affiliate commission from that. Helps us both out. You learn something new, and I get a little bit of an affiliate commission. But you have to disclose that information. You have to know those rules. So that's a great seminar for that. Stop Doing It Wrong. That's could help anybody. The Importance of Effective Communication Flow. 12 out-of-the-box affiliate promotions. Let's see, Affiliate Marketing's Role in Media Plans, 7 Secret Strategies for Entrepreneurial Success, Ask the Experts Roundtable Discussions, and let's see, I haven't been telling you the days, but that was, most of those were on Monday. It's going to be starting on Sunday, and then Monday I just gave you a number of those, and then this is Tuesday. It's a bunch of whiteboarding. If you get up early, you could go out and discuss different ideas and things with other affiliates. There's a Pinnacle Awards and Keynote. So it says the sixth annual Summit Pinnacle Awards will be presented prior to the keynote. These awards recognize exceptional performance in affiliate marketing. So that's going to be really interesting to see that. Driving inbound calls from mobile search. There's also some other things from tracking 202 and some other programs that they host special meetups where you could go and see presentations that aren't even listed here. I got a couple of invitations for those, so I'll be checking those out and giving you the information back. That's what I'm going to focus on at the upcoming Affiliate Summit, is to go and attend for you. And I'll try to give you as much feedback on the exciting things that I find out, as well as give you interviews with some of the leading affiliate marketers and people in our industry. So it should really help you out. Partnering for profits, joint ventures uncovered, how to make business-to-business profits, affiliate marketing in the age of social media, go mobile or go home. There's a lot of mobile stuff going on now. It's a really huge market. If you have mobile traffic, that's amazing. If you want to start pushing offers to mobile traffic, you could buy the mobile traffic. You could sign up for the affiliate offers through an affiliate company that has mobile offers. And that's a really hot market right now. I haven't done much in that area, but I have a good friend that does. So as I find out more about that industry and pushing mobile offers to mobile traffic, I'll let you know. Let's see, the closing keynote. I was skipping over some of the other sessions that are more targeted towards publishers or affiliate managers, things like that, since I know that most of you guys are affiliate marketers or beginning affiliate marketers. I just wanted to give you a little bit of the rundown on the Affiliate Summit West 2012. I think that's going to be a really exciting show, and if you have time to make it in sometime this year, you know, it's a great opportunity. Another thing I wanted to update you on was, since the last videos I sent out, a lot of the things that I was talking about was the Amazonian profit plan, because I really feel that if you just get started, create a blog, start reviewing products on Amazon and earning a commission, that, you know, it'll get your feet wet, you'll start making some money, you'll see how lucrative this could be, and then you just need to start fine-tuning it, getting more traffic and reviewing more products. It's a great way to get your foot in the door. And at that time, California was passing a law requiring Amazon to collect sales tax, and Amazon said, nope, you know, we're just going to close it down to all affiliates in California so we don't have to pay those taxes. It's going to be just way too much money out of the system to start tracking all that data. And luckily, our governor backed down and decided not, that bill was not passed. So the Amazon Associates program, it was temporarily closed. If you do have an Amazon Associates account, you need to make sure that you go in and reactivate it. And it's a simple process, and I believe they even tracked all the sales in the meantime, so you wouldn't have lost anything. So if you are in California, you don't need to worry about that for now, and hopefully not in the near future, but you could sign up to Amazon and start sending them your traffic to make those purchases. And it's Amazon is great, especially over the holidays. There was a ton, it was record amounts of people buying products online. And I made some really good commissions off of people that just went through following a link of mine on some lower end products and ended up buying a whole package of stuff. So you get the commission on all the sales. I'm not sure how long the cookie is. I think it's a 1 or 2 day cookie. So if they make any purchases within that amount of time on their computer, you'll get that commission. Anyhow, it's a great way to get started. All you need to do is go to get hosting through like Bluehost or HostGator or someone like that. get the WordPress blog set up on there with that one-click install. In my next videos, I'll tell you how to do that. And just start reviewing some products. And if you get that Amazonian profit plan, that will really lay out the steps that you need to follow to make this work. Because it doesn't stop there. You need to go out and get traffic to your website. It's not all going to come from the search engines. You need to go out and actively market that page. You could write articles. You could go to websites with similar products or services and offer, you know, I have a lot of information about this one product I think your readers would be interested in. Could I do a guest post for you? And you could do a guest post. I mean, there's a lot of different techniques that you could use to maximize your profit with the Amazonian profit plan. And that really, that product really lays out the steps. So if you don't know the link from the prior videos, just go to my website, yourbossblows.com, and you'll find the information there. And until next time, just do it.